Come on.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Well, what did the Pythia tell you?
The cult of Cosmos is hunting me, but I'm going to hunt them first. She told me they meet in a secret chamber, under the Temple of Apollo.
So it's all true. If the cult has done anything, it's fooled this old man.
I can't get in without a mask and cloak. It's how the cultists identify each other.
The Temple of Apollo is by the cave Ogea. Simple enough to find. But a cultist's mask and cloak? How will you accomplish that?
The Pythia gave me the only clue I need. When I'm ready, I'll meet you at the temple. For now, I'm going to kill Elpinor, Malacca's liar.
Ella.
Now, out of the way.
Ella.
Come on! They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
Thank you.
I could use someone with your strength. Join my crew. We're setting sail soon. Be there when we do. Off we go. I should get this pelt back to Daphne at the temple.
Did you get lost?
Here, I killed your piggy for you.
You are skilled. Of that there is no doubt.
I have plenty of talents. Of that you can be sure.
Oh, is that so? Well, I look forward to putting them all to the test.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Many things. But first, to business. There are beasts that roam this world, but are not fully of it. They've been placed here by the gods as trials, as tests.
Neither god nor mortal has stopped me so far from achieving my destiny.
We will see.
What exactly do you want me to do?
I want you to prove your worth in the eyes of Artemis, and hunt these creatures.
I don't need to prove my worth to anyone. Just tell me what's the reward.
With each pelt you return, I will grant you a boon from Artemis. If you are able to slay all the beasts, well, let's say your relationship with the daughters of Artemis will be forever changed.
All right, I'll do it. Now, just how many of these animals are there?
Artemis has laid out 8 trials, and you have already started the journey. Hunt down those that remain.
How will I recognize the creatures?
Oh, you'll know. Bring the pelts to me. I'll await your return with my sisters, the daughters of Artemis. I hope you don't make me wait too long to see your face again.